Without further ado, the most important person of the night, Betty Lee, on his 10-year anniversary as an artist.